making his way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, L.O.L.
There's a lot.
I say Kara. What?
Because he's a ratty or tan fan. There you go.
Oh my God.
You can make arms.
Yeah, boy.
Boy, what the hell match is this?
A six-man elimination tag.
Oh, shit.
Look at it. Did you see that belly button he got?
Oh God.
Look at that. What?
Look how the thighs are rubbing. Look how the thighs are rubbing together.
Oh God!
Well, wait, watch his freaking thighs. Rub, rub.
Ratty or tan, baby.
Ratty or
tan. Oh my God! In a
funhouse. Stop. Yes.
What?
The head's not even on it. Oh my God.
Oh God. He's better at making, I don't know if you're better at making real calls or...
His fingers.
You can't beat Ratty or Tan.
He got T-Rex arm, though. He got T-Rex.
Broken arm.
He got chicken wing arms.
The broken arm.
God damn it.
You can't even see his broken arm.
He's
oh, there it is.
He's got Ortan in the back of his trunks.
Wait, this one says Ortan behind him?
Yeah.
Oh, so this means I can get the baseball bat.
No, you will not. What happened? I have been defeated. What happened?
Oh
what?
My God.
What? KO's on or something?
Yep.
Why?
Making his way to the ring, representing the entourage from parts unknown, Turbo Tickler.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, this isn't good. Some more emotion on display. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Little Bad Gorilla and Big
Shaw.
And if you want to know how-
superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Thank you. fighting his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Mystical Elephant Mosquito Lover.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Thank you.
is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, The Big Show.
Listen to this WWE universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
from the nearest nightclub, I, Jack, to you.